my people in the front.
It's Wednesday, it's school, it's the election special. This is Campus TV.
So we're the punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk you chumps need us. So
if you could be a flavour BK, what would you be and why?
Strawberry and lime, because it's sweet and saucy.
I would probably be the orange one, because I'm actually quite boring.
Blue, because it's ice cold.
I'd be a blue, because it's my favourite colour.
Orange with raspberry. I think
so on brand.
It's like a BK conference.
Tropical, most interesting. Easy.
I would be tropical because it's a bit different and also they are the best flavour.
That's exciting.
What do you do?
I'm the SU president.
If you could pick anybody to be an SU officer in the whole world, who would it be and why?
Michelle Obama, because she's possibly the greatest woman alive.
Donald Trump!
Why?
Because he's ginger!
I think Steve Batchel. Do you know Steve Batchel, the wildlife producer?
I think it would be Shia LaBeouf. Just do it.
I think Barack Obama would make a fantastic community officer.
George Clooney, because he's cute.
I would absolutely approve of that. 100%.
What about special election memorable moments?
Election memorable moments? I think Hostings was pretty memorable.
I had a massive debate with the hockey team in the men's loo. I said, well, if we're not the representative, then why don't you run? And he was like, oh, sassy from Karina.
And if you could take the vice chancellor out for dinner, where would you go?
Oh, my favourite place is Cozy Club, because it's a bit cozy. I mean, they don't sell biscuits there, which maybe she would be quite upset about.
I would like to see her at the really drunk part when everyone's at McDonald's and show her the reality of student life.
The Vice Chancellor, probably to like a biscuit shop or something so she can claim back it on expenses or something.
Belushi's.
Why?
Because that's what she deserves.
Nando's.
Why?
It's cheeky.
Ben's Cookies. Large biscuits, effectively.
Literally anywhere that sells biscuits.
I'm a flamingo. Final question.